Congratulations on completing this lesson on data types and operators. You've started your journey in Python with a great foundation. Next, you'll learn how to piece together the building blocks you just learned to write cooler and more complex programs. Great job!